Let me just make this statement loud and clear. Jersey's here. Some dudes got problems with me over there. You gon' do it like some people see me. Somebody out there told me Talib Kweli was here. I already know that 50 Cent was here, because he goes everywhere. I can't really see Redman coming out here. I know Pharrell March came out here.
You know a lot.
I know he came out here. Fat Joe just started flying. And Lil Wayne, I don't think he came out here. Especially not after that last show and whatever place that was where they threw the bottles at him. If Method Man is on here and Red Man is on here, I'm going to assume that they both have been here. Let's do a process of elimination. Rick Ross. Def Jam doesn't really focus overseas like that. Not over here. But Ghostface is on Def Jam too. All right, give me a pen. I'm going to figure this out. You got a pen? I love these games. It's exciting to me. Maybe not for the guy who has to interview after you. He wants you guys to leave. But for me it is. They have been here. They've been here. He's been here. He's been here. Which leaves Lil Wayne. He ain't been here. Which leaves one more. Pharrell Monch has been here. I really can't see Rick Ross coming over here. But he had an album come out recently. He's been here. Which leaves Busta Rhymes, Fat Joe, and Ghostface. Ghostface doesn't even like to leave Staten Island. But Fat Joe doesn't like to travel either. Busta Rhymes has been here. Between these two, Ghostface and Fat Joe. Am I wrong so far? You don't even know.
I can't tell you, I'm sorry.
How do Ghostface and Fat Joe? Doggy, doggy, dying. If somebody had to come over here between these two, Macho probably made Fat Joe come over here. Going with Fat Joe, okay. Ghostface, and Lil Wayne. Yes, yes, y'all. Ain't believe me. Don't be fooled. So if Lil Wayne was here.
This is cheating, I think.
Lil Wayne came to get his money. Who didn't come to get their money? I gotta stick with Ghostface and Fat Joe.
Okay.
Or my alternate, not Rick Ross, not these two, not, my alternate will be Busta Rhymes, but I'll stick with these two. If Ghostface, I'm going with
this ain't happening.
And Rick Ross.
Yeah, finally. That's correct. You want to move here?
No.
Why?
No, I just don't. I like my house at home.
Is it big?
Yeah. This is a nice place to visit, though.